Joining me on OdishaTV.in is Rutaparna Panda, Cuttack girl who has been selected to represent Team India in Asian Games in badminton. Rutaparna, very warm welcome to OdishaTV.in and many congratulations. Your initial reaction after getting selected in the Indian team, you are going to represent Asian Games, your feelings on that?
First of all, thank you. Yeah, I am feeling very happy because it's the big event for me. First of all, last year I completed my under-19 and now I have entered seniors. So I am very happy.
How smooth the transition is going to be? You have represented India at the junior level. You have played for the state at the senior level. And now representing country, representing in an international championship like Asian Games, the transition from junior level badminton to a senior tournament.
In seniors, competition is more than juniors. And I think I'll get to learn a lot from my seniors like Saina, Sindhu. I'll get to learn a lot of experience from them and I'll be happy playing over there.
So you mentioned about Saina and Sindhu. You are in the same academy, Gopichand Academy in Hyderabad. So your experience playing with them during weekends when they come to practice to your academy. So how has been the experience and will that help you in the upcoming Asian Games?
Yeah, it's very interesting if sometime I play against Saina Didi and Sindhu Didi. So it's very interesting for me and I get to learn a lot of things from them like strokes and all. And I feel very happy.
Being a player who has got a specialty in doubles, so what more coordination or anything with the partner, what is required? And who do you think is going to be your partner in Asian Games? The same partner you have been winning tournaments after tournaments?
Yeah, it's very important to coordinate with my partner in doubles. So I'm going to play with Arati Sara Sunil of Kerala in Asian Games. So I'll play with her.
So you and Arati Sara Sunil, you became champions in the senior ranking tournament recently. Did that tournament help you to get a selection for the Asian Games?
Yeah, Hyderabad and Bangalore tournament were selection tournament for Asian Games. So we won one tournament and we played a semis in Hyderabad. So I think it will help. It is helping.
Now about your coach, Pulela Gopichand, everyone knows that he is a legendary figure in badminton in the country. So how he has helped you and in the academy with so many senior players like Saina, Sindhu, Kidambi Srikanth, Parupalli Kashyap, do you get enough time from Gopichand? Does he give enough time to you in his academy?
Yeah, he is very humble, strict and like friendly. He used to talk with me and he's like, how are you feeling? So, and he helps me a lot while practice also. During his short period of time also, he helps me a lot.
About your journey so far, how your family has been very influential in your journey in badminton?
Yeah, to perform in a high level, family support is very important, which I got from my family and I'll get.
How has been your journey, way you started off playing badminton from Cuttack, from the lanes of Cuttack to Jakarta now to represent Team India? How has been your journey?
Yeah, I used to watch my father playing outdoors till 11 at night in winter season, and then I got interest in it. I played states and I got selected for nationals, then I won junior nationals. Now I am playing in senior India team. I feel very happy for this.
Words for your younger sister, Swetaparna. She is doing well as well. So now with an academy coming up, how do you think young players like Swetaparna and others in the state will perform really well with the regional academy with Sai and collaboration with Gopichand Academy of the state government?
Yeah, my sister is like, she is very helpful to me. She's like, she gives me faith and all. In Asian tournament, I suffered from fever and she was like, yeah, we can win. And then we won the tournament, her first Asian, and we won under-19 girls doubles there. She is also very nice. Then after that, I think now infrastructure is more than before. So I think small kids will improve very fastly. They can improve. They should be dedicated, focused and all, and they can improve.
Last thing, how do you think, what are your expectations from the tournament? Can we expect some medals from you? We are not trying to put pressure on you, but the expectations are always there.
Yeah, there is no pressure on me. And I think we can get medal now. India is also like China, Korea, Indonesia. So I think we'll get
Okay, thanks a lot, and congratulations once again. Best of luck from the entire OTV team.
Thank you so much.
So you were hearing from Rutaparna Panda. She's going to represent the Indian team in Asian Games in badminton, and she's expecting something really good for you. From Cuttack, with camera person Ramakanta, this is Chiranjeevi Pati for OdishaTV.in.